I have another free day. Just had one class today. No baseball on a Monday. So I'm gonna go with Dylan and James. We're gonna go to some more ponds, maybe a golf course, who knows. Hopefully we're gonna get on some big bass and maybe get James's fish catch on camera this time. So I'll see you guys there. James, first bass.
Dang.
Am I holding the string right here?
You want to get it, Max?
Oh.
Yeah. Max, let go of the string.
You want to get it for me?
Out in the pond. Yeah. And then close the bail. Close that little thing. Yep. And then reel.
Whew.
GoPro's dead. It's all on the big camera today.
Oof. Is that right?
Yep. Hold it up.
Yeah.
Hey, little guy. Nice job. Expensive. Not good quality. There we go.
Another one?
Yeah. Let's go.
I like this pond, dude.
I know, it's good. This whole golf course is good.
Good. 3 hours.
Yeah. Alright, second one for me on the day. Caught another smaller one first. The GoPro's dead, so I gotta use this camera. But caught this one. James has caught one in case he hasn't caught any yet.
I do.
Let's get him back. Got one. Third one of the day on the crankbait. There he goes. Sweet. There's another one, number four on the day. All little ones, hopefully we can get on something bigger. There he goes. Boom. Number five. There we go. Second pass. What?
I got
Yeah.
Told you to catch him down here.
This is what I caught.
Nice.
Oh.
There's the hook.
Grab him.
Oh. Nice, James.
The guy ripped half his mouth out.
James, how many have you caught today?
3.
How's it feel?
Feels good. Oh, I feel bad every time I gotta do this. Fishy. I think McDonald's is bringing back its filet fish soon.
Yeah.
Ah!
Almost.
Boom.
Sorry about that, little fisher.
No!
I felt bad for that one.
Is he dead?
No.
He's good.
Swimming backwards. There he goes. Me and James came out to this golf course today. And
well.
Yeah, we did pretty well. I don't even know how many I caught, like 5 or 6. How many did you catch?
I caught 4.
You caught 4?
Yeah.
Casey came for a little bit, didn't catch any. But we're gonna head out of here. It's a good day of fishing. I'd like to thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for the next video.